What's happening, New York? It's cold as shit. It's not that early. Slept in late today. But I'm going to view apartment 2. First apartment, I missed apartment. So this is apartment 2. So we headed to the next apartment. I'm just leaving out of Target. You know, it's cold as shit. I'm in Union Square. So with that being said, I will meet y'all at apartment 2. Oh, it's cold in fucking New York. It feel like fucking, it ain't that bad. It just when the wind start blowing, crazy. Y'all probably like, where the fuck you been at? I took a week off. Good old week off. But it ain't gonna happen again. I just had to get some shit straight. This y'all so bad. It's been a week and a half. No vlogging. No Gotti corners, no Gotti rents. But I'm in my city. Well, not my city. You know, it's my new city. I'm in New York with it. We're apartment hunting today. It's gonna be a fun day. I may see Kui tonight. We're gonna check the temperature on that later. But yeah. Second one, y'all get it. But it's right outside the train station. So very, 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 very convenient. Okay, so I arrived at the apartment. The leasing agent guy, he was really, really nice. So this is the first layout. This is number 2 on my list. And as we continue through the video, you guys will see the other apartment. I seen 3, but I narrowed it down to my top 2. I'm kind of a person that once I see something, I know if I like it or not. That's the leasing agent. Okay, that's the washer and dryer. This is the rest of the apartment, the bedroom. Bedroom is an okay size for being a unit in New York and in Union Square at that, so it's dead hard in the city. The bathroom, no complaints on the bathroom. Wasn't really eye-grabbing, but it was cute. I think this apartment was $5,000. Okay, this is the second apartment. This one won me. This is your first bedroom off to the left. And then you're going to come out. You're going to go into the L-shaped living room, front side view of the building. The other one was too, but this is more floor-to-ceiling windows. It just looks more me. And it was a nice kitchen. And this is the unit I think I'm going to go with. In that unit, he kept saying that I would get a better price if I just keep watching it because I do plan on moving in the next 4 months. All right, this is just like the amenities that he kept raving about. It's a conference room inside of that door there. If you come around here, just more space. It's a movie theater here as well. I'm not really the indoor pool. Amenities don't really grab me because I live in Atlanta, and it's kind of like we get all of those things. And he just kept raving how they were free. This is the mini golf. When it comes to that apartment, look how y'all see how I just jumped from the apartments to eating some soup. It was cold outside. I had to grab something to just warm me up. But when it comes to the apartment search, I decided to end it there for a lot of reasons. I liked everything about that apartment. Just things that stood out, the layout of the apartment, the price, no pet fees, and 24-hour concierge. I did not like that they did not have parking, but I do plan on giving up my car. And look at these people who look so confused. I was just trying to get the name of the restaurant to name it. But yeah, so I decided to end there because I'm not a person that have a million places in mind. I kind of find one or two and narrow it down from there, and I did that. I missed one, but I fell in love with the second one. Now, I do have about 3 more months, so I may look at more, but I think that's the one I'm going to go with simply because everything about the apartment I love, but I was high as shit, y'all. The soup was really good. It was probably a 8 out of 10, and it was just a quick little grab. I love New York because it's just all kind of different things, and literally, it's like, you make it what you make it. Like, you can just get off the train somewhere at a random stop, and it's just a neighborhood, and you may like this restaurant, you may like that, and then you just keep going to the next stop, or you know, keep walking a few blocks and you end up in another neighborhood. Just all kind of different cultures. I love New York. Okay, I promise y'all this is the last voiceover. So I ended up at the Book of Hove. I had to go see this before it leaves. It leaves on December 8th. So if you're in the New York area or close by, I definitely think you should stop. This was just the outside. We're gonna move into the inside, man, and I'm done with my voiceover. supposed to be at the Queen concert, but I'm late. The weather out here is pretty cool. Like, it was cold as fuck all earlier. Now that the sun has went down, you know how usually most places when the sun go down, they get colder? It like, got warmer, weird. But also, I'm in Manhattan, so it could be just the location that I was in. Cause when I was in Brooklyn earlier, it was snowing. Like, real life snowing. It's been a great day. I gotta go see my nigga Queen. I know sincerely for you, the tour is in New York. It's up tonight.
Cause tomorrow I ain't promised they won't always be around.